Bought a go kart for around $100. Pretty rough condition. Front axles are broken, but I think I could rebuild. Finally got it running, the front axles fixed, and this is what I had.
Scared me a little bit. Backfired. Turning that way.
Then this happened.
No way. It went my exhaust pipe. What? That is absolutely crazy. I'm gonna walk back up to the house because I do not want to damage the valves on here. I'm gonna have to put the old exhaust pipe on. I thought something was wrong with it, but I need to bring that in and weld it. Holy crap. That is absolutely crazy. Okay. Got the old muffler put on. Newer ones up in the front.